current seed we are holding right now are based off of Bidex survivors. So our expectation is then they should have the most resistance of any animals on the island or even Atlantic Canada altogether.
It is maybe surprising to hear about resistant seed already. I think it'll be hard to tell whether oysters that you're spawning this year are going to be resistant or tolerant to MSX.